Hi again, I'm Michelle of the Ad Hoc Group. Now that you've learned the proper hand placement for compressions, we're going to work on the depth of compressions, 1/2 to 2 inches. Be sure to release all pressure after each compression to allow the chest to recoil completely. This lets the heart fully refill. For children aged 1 to 8, compress 1/2 to 1/3 of the depth of the chest. Whatever size the child is, this will help you determine just how much to compress, as children vary greatly in size. Watch as I demonstrate the depth of compressions and practice with me using a pillow or a teddy bear. Notice that I rock from the hips. My arms are straight, my elbows are locked, and I'm compressed using your arm muscles. And by bending your elbows, you're going to be getting too tired too quickly. Be kind to yourself. You may have to do this for 15 or 20 minutes until help arrives. If you tire too quickly, you'll not give very effective CPR and may even become exhausted and quit before help arrives. This person's life depends on you to hang in there, so conserve your energy.